It is World Children's Day, everybody, first established more than 50 years ago. Each year, UNICEF says it's an opportunity to promote a peaceful, safer world for the next generation.
This is our planet. This is our day. A kid is just a kid, they say. But when the world opens its eyes, it will see us for who we are. Masked, not muted. You and I.